There is a reason the sales for these games have decreased more and more since the first installment, and Legion actually did the worst. Because of this, articles have speculated we won't see another Watch Dogs game until 2025, and it's possible they could cancel it entirely.